This is the final painting that I did in Uzbekistan. It is a view from a cafe of the Bibi Khan Masjid, which is kind of a predecessor to the Taj Mahal in India. It was basically a mosque that was founded for the beloved wife of Amir Timur, who was the founder of the Timurid Empire, which basically encompasses modern day Uzbekistan. It's a beautiful mosque, and one of the servers of the cafe was so excited to take a picture of it, so yeah.